Peter Madsen's again changed his story, now telling Danish police that Wall died from carbon monoxide poisoning. He says she was inside his submarine while he was on deck. Wall had disappeared after interviewing the Inventor on August the 10th. Police later found her dismembered body parts at sea outside Copenhagen.